New York. Is there a problem? Another one?
Central's picking up some unusual activity at the New York Museum of Art. Looks like a break-in. It's all stolen artwork, recently recovered from the personal collection of... Deadpool?
That Harlequin is an art thief?
No. Red Skull is the art thief. Deadpool is more of a... kind of like... You really need to see for yourself.
Kiddo, you're going to need it.
Caretaker? Are you sitting in with Carol?
Oh, no. Not if Deadpool's involved.
He cannot be that bad.
Just wait.
Hydra mystic in the warehouse. No candles. Whatever Hydra is looking for, it seems they have yet to find it.
Just don't let them find you.
You the new guy?
Huh?
Sorry, the new fully customizable, heroically upgradable monster masher? Wisecracking anti-hero, merc, very occasional hero, whatever. I'm adaptable. Spin me off, it's a big franchise.
Stop talking.
Are you here for the statue too?
What statue?
The one my very mysterious and very scary client from somewhere in very Eastern Europe wants me to steal back from the guy who stole it from him? It's the circle of crime. That one? Well, Jimmy, my frickin' chagas. Yeah, that one.
Hands up, pants down,
ladies and gents. This is a robbery. I'm sorry, have we met? Aren't you... Sloth? No, Sylvia. Cindy?
Please kill him.
Sin, that's it, of course, Sin. Granddaughter of Redhead. I mean Skull. Whatever.
No!
We never seem to have much luck with these stealth approaches.
I have yet to participate in one that was actually quiet.
Quiet is boring. I'm almost never quiet, and things go not terrible for me sometimes.
Try not to get wiped out by Hydra flunkies while you're mouthing off.
Not dying is actually a key part of my strategy.
impressed. Possibly match your strength.
love to hear who hired you to steal that artifact if you're feeling chatty, and I know you are.
Wait, you aren't the usual lady in my ear. Who is this?
Carol Danvers?
Why is that name?
I'm Captain Marvel.
Ah, it's finally happening!
Always happy to meet my fans.
Feel bad about that.
Insanely annoying, as expected, but at least he can fight.
Step away from the artifact.
Click!
Did you just say click?
Yes, I did. For emphasis. Now hand over the statue.
Fool! Do you know what-
Monologue-free zone here. It's in my contract. Sorry. Now, respect the click and hand over the- Whoa. Big click energy. I like it. Want to help me kill some Nazis?
Hydra aren't Nazis.
Potato frittata.
But they have outlived their usefulness to me.
See? I had your back.
Right. Where is Sin and the statue?
Oh. The level designer says she went that way.
Betray her own people.
Maybe she appreciates a plot twist? You first. Biggest Mole Man fan.
It would seem Hydra and their mistress have escaped with the artifact.
Is this like one of those monkey's paw things? I say, Mole Man, and the universe gives us off-brand vampires?
They're vampires, with a Y. It's a whole... Don't ask.
Wasn't gonna. So, is there some special way to dust these critters?
Beat them before they eat you?
Bet you can't guess how many times I've heard that.
Centuries ago. too weak for this fight. Abandons you. This is a serious predicament for you.
When you need him. Technically, aren't these things his cousins?
No relation, as far as I know.
Word of advice, never suggest Blade is like other vampires.
Oh, we've met. He did not appreciate my humor.
Walk in the light.
I'm all tingly.
All who serve me.
Do you still count as a living legend? Or did they put an asterisk right next to your name?
These vampires are a problem. At least we know how to handle them.
Statue, not even a sparkly hole can cheer me up.
Is this about your very scary client again?
When he finds out how royally I botched this mission, or worse, when he finds me, I'll be...
Deadpool?
There it is! You go, new guy! And by that, I still obviously mean the new fully customizable...
Come back with us to the Abbey.
No.
The magical wards will protect you.
No!
Hell no!
You can hide there. Help us track down Sin.
No!
Fight off the vampire infestation.
If you insist. Look, Ma, I'm gonna be DLC!
Need some time to come around to Deadpool. Give it a few years, tops.
Deadpool isn't as annoying as everyone makes him out to be, but he sure wears you down.
So, Deadpool's sticking around.
Good thing we don't have an HR department.
Thanks, Hunter. You're literally a lifesaver. I'll just lie low until my job is done.
Does your job always require you to steal art?
That's what the client wants, sure. Most of the time, it's making people sleep forever. The forbidden nap, if you will. Mercenary work is a grab bag of awful stuff, and it rules.
Well, it is certainly a way to make a life for yourself.
It's not all sunshine and kittens, unless the job is at an animal shelter.
You hurt small creatures?
No, I only hurt people. Puppies have never done anything wrong.
Hurting people does not bother you?
I don't get paid to be bothered. I get paid to be cool and steal priceless artifacts.
The statue being one of them.
Stealing things isn't my usual jam, but money talks, and I sure love listening.
Can you tell me more about the statue?
Do I look like some sort of artsy-fartsy hipster to you?
I'm wondering why it was important to you.
Because looking at it made me feel all warm and fuzzy inside.
You and Sin were both after the statue, so it must be valuable.
It's valuable to my client, and that's enough for me.
Your mystery client, who you will not tell me about?
Not unless I want to be on the receiving end of his punishment. Normally, I'd be into that, but he's too scary.
Scary how?
So scary that I took a magical portal to a stranger's house in order to stay away from him.
You are welcome to stay at the Abbey for as long as you need.
I'm gonna leave a Deadpool-sized impression on the couch. That's where I'm headed, unless you still want my attention.
I have questions, if you do not mind.
Sounds like somebody hasn't looked me up on the internet. Shoot.
How come I have never seen you without the mask?
It's physically glued to my face. If I try and remove it, my skin peels off like gum stuck on the bottom of a shoe.
That sounds unpleasant.
The mask helps hide what's going on under here. It ain't pretty, and I don't want to make people barf just by looking at me. That's not as fun. Or I can be honest and say there wasn't the budget for it. You pick whichever one sounds better.
I find it hard to believe you are ugly.
Hey now, I never called myself ugly. This is to protect the softies who can't handle what peak male hotness looks like.
What is your special ability? I have not seen it yet.
Just because I can't shoot lasers or pick up and yeet a bus doesn't mean my power is invisible. Wait, unless I can turn invisible now. Hold on, let me try. Nope, still only got my super regeneration.
Regeneration? You are able to heal quickly?
My healing factor can basically bring me back from anything. No hand, no body, no prob. My cells are always regenerating.
That is incredible.
Makes the life of a merc a lot easier when you literally can't die. Sounds good on a business card, too.
Can you tell me more about your katanas?
Oh, the girls? I'm so glad you asked. They never get any attention. Guns are so impersonal. I like using the old hack and slash approach with these puppies.
I also use swords. Using them takes much skill and strength.
I might not look it, Hunter, but I'm as skilled as hell swordsman. We should dance sometime.
With our swords or with each other?
Both.
Can you tell me why you are called the Merc with a Mouth?
My mouth is special, Hunter. I say all kinds of words with it. That's kind of my shtick.
I do not understand. We all have mouths. What does it mean?
It means I talk a lot. hence Merc with a mouth. I crack jokes and break the fourth wall so much that I may as well be the Kool-Aid man.
Who were you before becoming Deadpool?
I was just a normal dude, except I had terminal cancer. Then I went through an experiment that was supposed to cure me, but surprise, it didn't. Instead of dying, I got the diagnosis of living forever because of a big oopsie done by bad people who turned Wade Wilson into this guy.
Wade Wilson?
Oops, that's me. Well, before all that crap.
It sounds like you have dealt with a lot, Wade.
Don't even think about it. I have a badass superhero name for a reason.
Before we came to the Abbey, you said you were going to be DLC. What does that mean?
Deadpool living comfortably.
What?
What?
I misspoke. Talk later, Deadpool.
Stringing me along? How cruel. Thanks again, Hunter. If you'll excuse me, I need to mark my territory.
So, the team encountered some new breed vampires up close. Your thoughts?
As Nico says, I am not a fan.
Right there with you.
Sin's involvement concerns me.
Same. I'm still not clear on why some Hydra forces left with her and others served as vampire food.
Agreed. Hydra is involved with the vampires. It is not yet clear how.
Don't worry. I'm gathering all the intel you'll need. Soon enough, we'll kick the new breed back into whatever hell they crawled out of.
What do we know about Sin?
Apparently, she's a vampire. A vamp classic, not the new breed. That was news to me. Before that, S.H.I.E.L.D. knew her as a decently competent Hydra luminary. Sin always got a ton of leeway because she's Red Skull's grandkid.
Is that the Red Skull who forged the God Killer?
One and the same.
Do you think Sin could be working for my mother?
She and Faustus used to fight like a sack of rats. Whatever her game is, Hydra as a whole doesn't seem to be a part of it.
What can you tell me about this new breed?
Well, from a spotty centuries-old reference and the data we've collected, new breed vampires are basically fangs, claws, and a bottomless stomach. They live to feed. But they don't drink blood. They eat people whole.
Can they turn humans into vampires?
Well, they create new hemolysks from whatever they can't digest. Strange suggested some kind of dark magic regurgitation.
The boundaries of dark magic are ever expanding.
And gross. I won't mind if they shrink a little.
How do classic vampires differ from new breed vampires?
These Zoomer vampires are more outgoing. They hunt in packs and don't seem to care if anyone notices them. They have similar weaknesses. Sunlight still kills them. But not everything lines up. No need to invite them in. They're happy to smash through the door.
Oh, and while they don't turn people into vampires, they can infect classic vampires who then serve as portable hemolisks for the new breed.
Thanks, Carol.
Sure thing. Good to see you, Hunter. Sure thing.
Did you sleep well?
Oh, sure. I can pass out just about anywhere.
Well, I hope the Abbey starts to feel like home for you soon.
You know what they say, home is where the unresolved childhood trauma is. I'm sure you've got plenty of that.
Any bad memories I made in the Abbey made me into the person before you.
Really? Nothing about this place gives you trauma flashbacks?
No.
You liar! You can't fool the king of BS!
I look forward instead of dwelling on the past. The Abbey is a reminder of all parts of me, good and bad.
Well, if you ever have a scary nightmare, you can come sleep with Deadpool, okay? I make a great little spoon. Don't worry about me, I love weird. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to explore all of the Abbey's nooks and crannies in great detail.
We need to take that monster out.
Prepare yourselves.
Don't be swayed by her words.
I think we can handle it.
Thank you.
I'm one of the nice ones.
Had your chance to escape.
I feel more like myself every day. Too weak for this fight. Your one chance. I'll live to fight another day.
I don't cower in fear. Target confirmed.
Now that was something.
When are we gonna slay some vamps?
We aren't going anywhere. This is a solo job.
You know how boring solo jobbing by yourself is? Come on!
No way. You're too distracting. I need to be focused out there.
This could be a great bonding experience for us. We could touch steaks.
Blade, you should bring Deadpool.
Ha! See? Let me go put on my vampire hunting undies.
Thanks a lot, Hunter.
I had to learn to work with you. So should he.
But you aren't Deadpool.
Don't tell me. You day dead cat wrapped in cabbage?
What is that?
That is a hemalisk.
The face not even a shemalisk could love. If that is a face. Because maybe that's its. Okay. Definitely not the face.
It's a vampire egg sack, which means now we're on the lookout for...
Vampire bacon sack? Huh? Get it?
What do we have? A full infestation?
If we're lucky.
Then I suggest you eliminate the threat before the vampires can get any stronger.
On it.
Or we pop that sucker like a giant zit.
Ah!
Yeah, no, your idea's great too.
Do what you can down there, Blade. And try not to lose your cool with that merc.
Cough! Did you forget I could hear you? That's okay. Probably just a senior moment.
I wouldn't poke that hornet's nest if I were you.
I'm great with fossils. She probably just needs her daytime meds and a nap.
Now listen here, you little...
Oh, I love you too, Grammy.
That's a neat trick.
Seen that before. These fanatics are always the same. Get ready. And I thought man thing was ugly.
With extreme grit.
Something you just stumbled on out in the open. There must be a major infestation here.
Wouldn't it take time to establish?
Ordinarily, something's off here.
And slowly, the plot thickens!
Thank you. bother with that mouth? These that give people like us a bad reputation.
Ouch!
Easy enough.
All good. The healing factor will fix me up. You do know I have a healing factor, right?
Well done, you two.
What the?
I'll come with. Or should I just stay? Right. Okay. Good talk. I like our chances. Sorry, babe. It's not you, it's me. Gonna get ya!
Maybe you should teach me that one. haven't seen a feeding frenzy in years. Not the vampires I'm used to killing.
Aren't you normally death incarnate to them? They aren't fleeing in terror.
None of this is normal. These new breed vampires don't know my name.
Maybe you're slipping since you started moonlighting with the midnight suns.
Yeah, keep digging that grave.
Hell of a move. You asked for
it. It sounds to me like they just missed their mama.
Okay. Ow.
No time to hesitate.
Maybe not Vegas good, but definitely Atlantic City.
Like it or not, you all seem to work surprisingly well together.
Don't tell me. I'm gonna go with new benches.
Vampires attacking civilians in plain sight? That's not vampire protocol.
Okay.
Yeah, no, it's really not.
Do you think anyone would notice if I just left you here?
They'll know. Okay, you want answers, I'll call my client. Not here, back home, where we're safe from client bots.
Home? You mean my home, the Abbey, which is absolutely 100% not your home? Make the call.
Look, it's late in Latveria now. There's that whole time zone thing, and my client is a physician, you know, working those long physician hours.
Oh, what?
Sweetest guy, but he's a real bear when he's grumpy.
Can you come to the chapel? Blade is pissed. Even for Blade.
Hey, it wasn't that bad.
Are you serious? It was awful.
Quit being a pussycat. No one got hurt.
No one got hurt yet. I don't care what you do in your off time. But when we're out on missions, you don't jeopardize the team. Got it?
It's cute when you set up boundaries.
I'm serious. You pull any of that crap that might put us in danger, and it's over for you. End of discussion.
Don't worry, I'll stay very far away from the guy with the pointy stakes. Thanks for the save there. I thought Blade was gonna stab me again.
Are you all right?
All right is subjective, but I'm still breathing.
I was hoping the two of you would not fight.
I can play nice all day when we're out there kicking bad guy booty, but asking me to make friends? Barf.
There's no risk in making an attempt to be friendly.
That's where you're wrong. These are my co-workers, not friends.
Are they not the same?
Our job is to wipe out the baddies and then pat ourselves on the back. Asking me to hang out after? That's friend crap. I don't care if people don't like me. I can't blame them. It's hard being the most skilled, attractive, funniest, and humble person here. They could start an I Hate Deadpool club. I'm already a founding member, but for $20, they could join.
You're only here for a short time. At least make the most of it.
Ah, like a true choose-your-own-adventure. Gotta dump all my points to charisma.
I am being serious.
And it was very cute. I listened, all right?
Are you and Blade going to be okay?
I'm not going to lose any sleep over our squabble, but I can't speak for him.
Just try not to anger him. For me.
You missed your opportunity to make me pinky promise.
What happens if you break that kind of promise?
You cut off my pinky. Don't worry, it'll grow back.
Try to keep the peace around here. I know it's difficult.
What is a hemolisk exactly?
It's an egg sac. But instead of cute baby spiders inside, you find fully formed new breed vampires. With enough time, a single hemolisk could generate an endless number of vampires. So goes the theory.
How does it work?
In a way that defies biology. Strange theorized they are creations of dark magic, and I quote, "Perhaps derived from the Darkhold itself." No need to mention I do a killer Stephen Strange impression, especially not to him.
No promises. Thanks, Carol.
Sure thing.
I trust your judgment, but that's about it. Don't ask for...
Blade. Is something the matter?
You tell me, Hunter.
I saw what happened. You do not care for Deadpool, do you?
Things have gone to hell since he showed up.
I understand. But is being rigid the right way to get through to him?
No, Hunter, you don't. He's not trying to get on your nerves 24/7.
What happened on the mission?
I stabbed him.
All right. What happened?
Deadpool was messing around, not taking our job seriously.
So your solution was to hurt him?
You're acting like I did it for fun. I didn't stab Deadpool because he's a pain. He was doing his own thing and got in the way.
The battlefield is chaotic. Just be aware of each other.
Kind of hard to do that when you're working with the physical manifestation of chaos.
We have to learn to work with him.
Hard pass. You do what you have to do, but I'm not going out of my way for him.
The tension around here is so thick. Do you feel it too?
I will see if I can find you a treat later.
Hey, can I ask a favor? Thanks, Hunter.
It is so good to find another person who understands living across centuries.
You are truly too kind.
What's new, Hunter?
Let's crunch the numbers.
Well, this was educational, in a terrible way. This should keep someone busy. If I had time, I'd take care of these myself. But I have been accused of hogging the ball before. I think I can handle that. Thanks, Hunter.
Thinking, Hunter, and have come to the conclusion that we need a theme song.
We do?
Yes. We're practically a two-person team here, and I think this is the natural next step in our friendship. So, you got a favorite genre of music we could put the tune to?
If we are going to create a theme song, then we should go to the source for inspiration. Television shows.
Oh, like that television show about crime-fighting heroes, or beat cops on the street.
Exactly.
Okay, I got it. Something like... Hunter and Spider-Man! Hunter and Spider-Man! One is a hunter, the other Spider-Man! They are Hunter and Spider-Man! So, what do you think?
It is quite catchy, Peter. I certainly will not be able to get it out of my head for a great while.
Good, because that's the whole point. We want to be like that song Lilin and Hydra forces can't get out of their heads, no matter how hard they try.
Then you are succeeding.
Cool. I'll work on it some more then. In the meantime, I was wondering, what do you think about that other thing I asked you about?
What other thing?
Me joining the Midnight Suns. You said be the best I can be, and I'm all for that, but I'm too used to working alone. I want to fit in more with the Suns. Any pointers?
Why not ask Robbie for guidance? He is part of the Suns and probably went through his own journey trying to find his place.
You're right. I guess I can casually bring it up next time we queue for an online match. I don't want him to think that I'm using him or anything. Not that I'm using you or anything.
Peter, I am sure he would love to have you as an ally in the Suns. As would I.
Aww, really?
Really?
Okay. Thanks for the solid advice as always, Hunter. Till next time.
Not much, but I have managed to locate a few details.
How's it going, boss?
Good. I need it.
Sometimes, I even impress myself. Later.
My fighting half, you know.
The Hulk.
I hate to admit that I need him, but I do. But his actions are a wrecking ball on my personal life and the rest of the world. How has your, hunting affected your loved ones?
My fellow Midnight Suns do not seem to mind. In fact, they often seem impressed.
The Avengers relied on my mind and on the Hulk's brute strength. My inability to control Hulk, though, has made it tough for everyone to trust me.
Taking the bad with the good is part of what makes a good family.
Steve, Tony, Carol, they're among the best. They never give up on me. The Midnight Suns just might be the strangest family affair I've joined. But it's not the oddest thing to happen to me. Once I had to fight a version of myself from an alternate future who called himself the Maestro. You know, when I was a PhD candidate, any part of that last sentence would have gotten me laughed out of academia.
When we see ourselves reflected in a dark mirror, it feels truer than flesh.
That's putting it mildly. Hopefully, though, it'll be the last time we ever see Demon Hulk.
Ready to work? Not everyone wants my advice, but they're gonna get it either way.
Hey there. I'm sorry, was it the hunter or the... Awesome. Thanks, Hunter.
You feeling all right?
Caretaker could have at least left me a... Later.
I'm here if you need me.
Getting out of control, and it's all Deadpool's fault. Blah, blah, judgey, judge.
Don't be so harsh on him, Sarah. He's super brave and super awesome and super handsome.
Thou savest my behind from foul beasts. Thou shalt henceforth have my undying devotion.
Aw, shucks. Really tickles the cockles of my heart.
We won't judge you. I don't even care that you're...
Working for Dr. Doom?
On my honor, in accordance with the mercenary code, I can neither confirm nor deny the identity of my client.
You. Honor.
At least tell us what this unidentified physician client hired you to find.
On my honor, in keeping with... No, wait, I can answer that one. A little something called the magma... Mana...
Magna Corrigo.
That's it.
You mean the vampire Holy Grail.
Is it really that bad?
The ancient relic my blood-sucking cousins believe will cure them of every weakness? Sunlight? Silver?
Garlic breath?
Finding it wouldn't be melodramatic. It would be cataclysmic.
Unless you happen to be a vampire.
And? Have you found it?
This close. Tracked it to some backwards country full of mud, goats, and potatoes. Transia. Like that's a thing.
Transia. Why does it always have to be Transia?
Mud? Goats?
The Abbey is from Transia.
So is one of the Midnight Suns.
Love Transia. Love it. What's better than mud wrestling? Except goat wrestling, huh? and a huge fan of tater tots here.
Stop talking. We have a relic to hunt.
And I have the coordinates, straight from my client's mouth. If he has one behind all that, never mind.
Let us walk in silence.
You want to play the silent game? Oh, I'm so gonna win. Never mind, I lose. Like all things, I end these prematurely.
Castle. If that doesn't scream Mambo Cerebro, I don't know what does.
Shh. First rule of relic hunting. An old abandoned castle is almost never abandoned. We have Hydra vampires up ahead.
Acknowledged.
You think the vampires joined Hydra, or was it the other way around? Ooh, which reminds me. Dear Hydra Bob, are you a vampire? Love, Deadpool.
Proceed with caution.
No time to dilly-dally.
Of course.
Well, guess what, everybody? I'm okay.
Is blood-sucking abomination a higher rank than goon in Hydra's power structure?
They are all equally disposable.
You're kind of dark, huh?
I like it.
They wear Hydra uniforms with oil to their hunger. Don't hold back.
You all heard it. Grammy gave me permission to murder.
You
I'm impressed. Leave some for the rest of us. Fortunate my mother did not consider turning Hydra into these things.
As if we haven't had enough to deal with already.
Big boy pants now?
lot worse.
Trust me.
Not much has changed among the world's fanatics.
You can all see that too, right? Bad luck for you, friendo!
Me out of the picture.
Support units on the move.
There seems to be no shortage of vampires roaming these woods. They just keep coming.
This place would make a great haunted hayride. Maybe Hydra can earn a few extra bucks in the off-season.
There won't be an off-season if this keeps up.
Listen to you, evildoer! Insert catchphrase!
They cannot possibly match your strength.
Just the boost I needed.
You are too weak for this fight. Abandons you.
I will not fail. Armor for reinforcing.
I like the vampish Hydra guys more than the regular flavor, but I can't wait for strawberry kiwi to come out.
Have you finally slipped into madness?
Oh, sorry. Just practicing my vampish banter. Do you still count as a living legend? Or did they put an asterisk right next to your name?
Lilith has sent you here to die. I hope you are prepared.
move like that once.
That's the last of them. For now.
Who says an old dog can't learn new tricks?
Destroyed by your allies, as they tried in vain to destroy my grandfather.
And that would be Red Skull, I gather? From the, you know, redness of the, skull behind you?
On our left. Careful.
And you be careful. Please, it's been a rough couple years, and I love you for who you are.
A great man, my grandfather. A brilliant man. I worshipped him once.
Just once? Must not have been that great.
More to our right. But at last, I have a new master. A worthy one. And when the ritual is complete, and the Magna Core Ego is awakened, we shall...
Rude. Oh, is that? My bad. Hold that thought. Oh, good. Hydra Bob's not a vampire. What were you saying about the mango gazebo?
Enough blasphemy. End them. Now.
Like grandfather, like granddaughter, huh? Ooh. And that's coming from me.
You cloak your fear behind petty insults and mindless drivel.
If nothing else, she's perceptive.
Hey, I put a lot of thought into that drivel.
Centuries ago. Have not shaken their confidence. The advantage is mine. had my...
Strangely predictable, right?
Accept your fate!
I feel doesn't mean I don't feel.
Do you not see their transcendence? They are the superior form now.
I don't know, lady. Have you seen my glutes?
What are you doing, Crystal?
Just easing the tension.
Again, Lilith's servants fall. I have your back. Your loyalty to the Mother of Demons will be your undoing. Return to your mother. No mercy for the servants of Lilith.
Memory issues, but that doesn't mean we do. Wait, what are we doing again?
Thank you.
so tough after all.
Do-gooders. I'm hard to define.
You will not be spared.
Fine. I'll get my own Mamba Gazpacho.
Lilith herself could not best me. What makes you think... They have not lost focus yet. Walk in the light. Stronger on. Your strength.
So tough. You sure you're up for this?
They do not seem to be a match for us.
Beat up your grandfather back in the day, too.
They cannot possibly match your strength.
I think they even realize the trouble there is. We've got incoming.
I didn't get a checklist or anything, but so far, so good.
Life will carry you onward.
That's one of those homeopathic deals.
For the rest of us. I have spotted enemy reinforcements. I had hoped for a challenge. More help.
That's gonna leave a mark. Let's set it.
I'm impressed.
I think you got him.
Arrogant mortals! A magna core ego is eternal. Its darkness shall spread across the land until the world is cloaked in endless night.
Blah, blah, blah. First, I'm evil. Something, something, world you. Domination, blah, blah, going to destroy you.
Now, prepare yourself.
Something, something, something. Ah, screw it.
You shall bear witness to the ascension of...
Click!
What?
That's a little on the nose, don't you think, Cindy?
Whoa! Cindy Smog cannot be good for the old Lungaroos.
Caretaker, are you tracking this?
Affirmative. Hold on. We're getting you out of there.
Farewell, my friend.
Yeah, okay, about that. Quick cue. Seeing as I just destroyed my unidentified physician client's vampire with a Y, Holy Grail, is it cool if I crash with you for a while? Friend?
I don't think.
A while?
No.
Not forever.
No.
20, 30 years tops.
No!
Come then.
Oh, can I be in the sequel?
Do not fret. The Magna Corrigo was not crucial to my ascension. Rise, my child. We must prepare for the endless night.
Yes, Master.
believe Deadpool broke a statue. I'm just shocked he did it for the right reasons.
Well, everything is out in the open now. I'm fully exposed.
Are you not worried about any repercussions from this Doctor of Doom?
If I think about it too hard, yeah. But lucky for me, this dome piece is empty. There's so much free real estate up here.
How did you even get involved with him in the first place?
Haven't you listened to anything I've said? Money.
You knew he was dangerous. Was the job worth it?
Yeah, you can't make an omelet without strangling a few chickens. Besides, fumbling the bag led me to you. A win-win situation, if you ask me.
So long as you are happy with the outcome.
Oh, I'm putting Merc stuff on the back burner. No freelancing. Just gonna work pro bono for the Midnight Suns. Did you know pro bono doesn't mean what I thought it did?
I cannot speak for the rest of the team, but it will be nice to have the extra help.
I hope my heroics with the Magna Corrigo back there bought me brownie points with the goody two-shoes around here.
Destroying the Magna Corrigo was the smart thing to do.
Did you just call me smart?
No, I...
Too late, no take-backs. It's okay to admit that I make good decisions. Sometimes.
So, what is next for Deadpool?
I've got an exclusive contract with the Midnight Suns.
Try to keep the chaos to a minimum.
Well, that crosses off half the things on my to-do list. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go make my presence known.
How will you be doing that?
Fireworks, balloons, gunshots. The huge.
See? Deep under that violent exterior, Deadpool has a soft side.
Told you so.
Hunter, you have the same effect on vampires as microwaving fish does on the Avengers break room.
I am clearing them out.
You got it. New breed vampire activity has slowed down since you took the fight to them. We're making a dent.
The more we destroy, the more seem to take their place.
You're saying they pair well with Hydra?
Maybe.
One thing is certain. Vampires are making the most of the chaos Lilith created. The good news? I see no signs that they're working together.
Are you sure there is no connection?
Just a hunch. Let's look at what we know. There's no crying over smashed vampire relics, but I wouldn't have minded adding the Magna Corrigo to our arsenal. Yeah, I know. Nasty artifacts like that aren't known for their safety features. Still, I wonder if Strange and Tony could have used it to make something useful.
No need to waste time considering what could have been.
I don't like anyone else making decisions for me, but you're right. If it doesn't exist, it can't fall into the wrong hands. The silver lining here is that it blew up in Sin's face. She'll be picking the pieces out for days. That's a win as far as I'm concerned.
I can agree with that.
Anything else on your mind?
Thanks, Carol.
See ya.